So concludes the life and times of
Christ.
Be God.